As a creator, my imagination always soared towards capturing epic shots and exploring boundless creative vistas. In times gone by, bringing such dreams to life would have required assembling a large team and allocating substantial budgets. However, the landscape of today's world is reshaped by technological advancements, and at the forefront of this revolution is the realm of drones. In this video, we spotlight the DJI Mini 4 Pro, a marvel in the drone technology that epitomizes how far we've come. During a recent adventure with our Bumblebee, the van showcased here and featured in my previous build videos with more exciting content on the way, click here, I seized the moment to refine my skills in piloting one of the latest technological marvels. Encased in its compact form, the Mini 4 Pro drone emerges as the perfect companion for creators who are always on the move. See also my former videos about the Mini 4 Pro. In my quest to explore the capabilities of the Mini 4 Pro, I was eager to see how well it could track our van against the backdrop of a majestic Californian landscape. Seeking the perfect environment for practice, I opted for a remote location where the sparse presence of other vehicles allowed me to concentrate fully on enhancing my flying skills. This setting provided the ideal stage to experiment with the array of new features offered by the drone. Using the active track feature to trace your vehicle with the Mini 4 Pro turns out to be remarkably easy. With the trace wheel located in the lower left corner of the control interface, you can effortlessly adjust the position of the drone to maintain a steady follow on your vehicle. This feature opens up a new realm of possibilities in aerial cinematography, offering the potential to capture stunning shots that significantly enhance the production quality of your videos. Another exceptional feature of this drone is the intelligent flight mode, known as QuickShots. Among these, my personal favorites are the Helix and Boomerang. These modes are particularly effective at unveiling your surroundings, making them ideal for highlighting your presence in any location. They truly shine in breathtaking settings, much like the one I'm currently filming in, adding a dynamic and captivating element to the footage. One quickshot mode that requires some getting used to and perhaps offers more limited applications is the asteroid. As you notice in my footage, the transitions in this mode aren't always the smoothest. This is because the asteroid effect is achieved through a digital zoom out that mimics a view of the Earth created using sequences of still images. While it's a unique effect, its specific nature and execution mean it may not suit every filming scenario. As I wrapped up my testing session, my curiosity led me to the MasterShots feature, a facet of the drone I'm still in the process of fully understanding. Despite several attempts, I find myself needing more time to experiment with this feature. My initial impression is that MasterShots seems somewhat restrictive compared to the versatility offered by a series of QuickShots. I plan to conduct a few more tests to better grasp the nuances of MasterShots and how they may be integrated into my work. So for now, QuickShots seem to offer greater flexibility and creative freedom. Be sure to watch this video to delve deeper into the various QuickShots and their unique features. As always, if you enjoyed this content, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.